storm on this one, Lex. It seems like everywhere I go, someone's bleeding out their back, getting all upset about an opinion or a fact. A bunch of little snowflakes acting like brats, grown ass adults but can't change your underpants. You can't say this, no you can't say that. I'm a bitch and my brother's a fag. These are words that make us laugh. I don't give a fuck if he takes it in the ass. I'm a cunt with a capital C. I make fun of everything including me. Nothing's off limits. If you offend it easily, then go fist yourself until you bleed internally. If you out there looking for a safe space, my advice is get up out of my place. Cry me a river while I laugh in your face. Coward little bitches running high to your safe space. Got LeBron upset over the word posse. Sorry you fucking bitch, you look more like a big pussy. You pulled the race car, that's when you lost me. You got more drama than Drake on Degrassi. Ariana Grande is so upset. Don't objectify me while I'm selling sex. I will suck your dick with my lyrics, then wonder how that message got sent to the public. My lyrics hit a bitch harder than Johnny Depp. Walk the plank and I'll throw a phone at your head. No one gave a damn that Edwards is at hand. Fucked up a bitch like a grown ass man. You all pick and choose what the problem is. Then you start to lose all common sense. Don't infiltrate the group if you different with an opinion that may challenge them. If you don't think the same, then I won't listen. Life is scary to stupid children. Here is your bye-bye, cover your vision. If you cry for mama, she won't hear it. If you out there looking for a safe space, my advice is get up out of my place. Cry me a river while I laugh in your face. Coward little bitches running high to your safe space. Teacher, there was an election yesterday, and I need to take the year off because it didn't go my way. Maybe if I color or play with some clay, my imagination can make the results change. Oh, that didn't work, let me sign a petition. Even though I didn't vote, someone should listen. You don't even know that you look like a hypocrite. Get your ass to work to gain some experience. Lazy ass motherfucker sitting up on YouTube, filling up your head with a bunch of fake news. Acting like every conspiracy has truth. Even if it does, how does it affect you? Don't make an excuse as to why you can't make it. Life ain't easy, no matter what your name is. Humble yourself and work to be the greatest. Grow the fuck up is all I'm really saying. You don't deserve an award just because you breathing. Learn this thing called logic and reason. Mind your own business if you can't feel me. Political correctness can kill in my vicinity. If you out there looking for a safe space, my advice is get up out of my place. Cry me a river while I laugh in your face. Coward little bitches running high to your safe space. That's right, people. This song isn't just directed at one group of people either. It's directed at all motherfucking Americans. You know why? Cause you're all a bunch of crybaby ass bitches. You ain't got nothing better to do than just bitch and complain about everything. That's why other countries hate us. Cause we're a bunch of fucking crybaby ass motherfuckers. Y'all need to get a job or a life or something else to do besides complaining about shit. Dumb ass bitches. Did I hurt your feelings?